so I kind of put us a couple laps down, and yeah, we were out there just trying to pick off some laps and see if we get some yellows and maybe try and salvage something from a race. And Hunter Ray comes, gets a run on me. I lift to let him go, try and be the nice guy, and he moves right over on me and puts me out in all the grey and all the marbles, and rest is history, and he causes a massive accident. So to say I'm unhappy,
lesson learned,
is an understatement.
We saw Scott Dixon's car coming up behind you. Could you see in your left side mirror his car approaching, or did it happen too quickly?
No, it all happened way too quickly. Yes, I let Hunter Ray go, and then I tried to slot in behind him, but he pushed me out in the marbles, and I was just a passenger at that time.
Glad you're okay.
Yeah, thanks.
Alan?
All right, Doc.